Alright, so we got to Homestead safe and sound, but unfortunately our cars can't stay the same. We got this sucker over here. This was the last domino in the domino effect. The truck hit Javier's car.
Let's check out Javier's car.
It hit his car from the back, and then his car, since it was right behind mine, hit ours from the back.
And then,
his windshield is shattered. We don't know what's gonna happen, but
look at this.
Yeah, for those of you watching this video, just keep us in your prayers and hope it all works out. You know, God's will. See y'all.